Good morning, assassin. Welcome to Katas Raj. You've been out for a while. We weren't sure if you were ever coming back around. I am Captain...
I know who you are.
Good. And I know you as well. My spies have told me everything about you. And your lover. The lovely princess, Ayarakawa. Brave, but hopeless.
What do you want with me?
If it were up to me, after your actions in Afghanistan, you'd be dead. However, William wishes to talk to you personally. Once he returns from dealing with the Afghans, your time will come. For now, please, enjoy our hospitality.
Whilst your hospitality seems lovely, I'd much rather enjoy this knife I took from you.
I'm free, but I need to find my equipment. Asleep on the job. This is too easy. So there's my weapons. Now just to reach them.
I'm surprised the assassin is still alive.
Is that wise?
Weapons and tools, and tie him up in this blazing sun.
I'm surprised the assassin is still alive. Is that wise?
Who's there?
Over there!
The assassin is still alive. Is that wise?
Now to find my tools.
रखा कातिल
मस्ट हैव बीन द विंड
There they are. But there are too many guards to tackle. Maybe if I could disguise myself as one of them.
धन्यवाद थोड़ा
dreams. Claim my tools.
Why didn't the captain kill the assassin when he had the chance?
Apparently Major Sleeman wants him alive. He'll be back as soon as he finishes up in Afghanistan.
Huh?
The Templars have left their treasure behind. But it's heavily guarded.
A rifleman, of course. Three more.
Burns, you are thorough.
I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond. This rifle could come in handy. Thank you.
born.
Those guards must be stopped, or their mortars will bring this tower down.